A man is severely hurt after being hit by a car Saturday night. South Boston police say they found a 38-year-old man laying at the intersection of Broad and Easley Streets around 6:30 last night. They say the man tried to cross the street when he was hit by a 41-year-old from Halifax County. We don't know either of their names at this time. The man was taken to the hospital for severe injuries. No charges have been filed. The investigation is ongoing.